it go that deep where you think being happy is some, you think that some toxic shit is happiness, you know what I mean? And when you experience it, you always get toxic as consequences behind the happiness, you know what I mean? Like,